Well, you know how I feel about middle management. What's something else I wanted to ask you?
And we get the partner.
Oh, I just transitioned through the position.
The reason that it looks so.
Something that I did. I'm doing the S mount. I've been wanting to work on the S mount, but I don't do it. I'm just doing the job. Yeah, it's like a, I don't know how to set it up. I'm like, on what I'm looking for, and I'm like, what? This one, and I'm sure. But it just feels. If you want to see the other side, should I be like, should I be using my head or any more?
Yeah.
We really need to figure out ways for putting this. saw the pass giving up with no sound. And it was very entertaining. It was like mind jujitsu. I was trying to like, yeah. I wish we had known that at the time with movie sound, because we've done a lot of like, just, yeah. I like that. Just fall into the shoulder. Dude, if you're not ready for it, like,
I usually do two of my shots.
It's so.
Yeah.
Shoulder. Yeah, because I can't really. Boom. There's never a moment where I can start. So good.
Yeah, but yeah. Mother effort.
I mean, you know how I feel about committing.
So here, right?
So here,
you're really this first. Yeah, and then from here, you're gonna straighten this leg and bring this leg all the way back to the front side. Hips forward. Yeah, and keep stepping back further. And straight. Yeah, see how the toes slip out?
Yeah.
And don't go to the knee forward, go knee completely over my shin. Look behind your back.
I can't. The side of my leg.
Oh, yeah. Let's get into that.
You don't want to make any moves in there. lot of, you know, just give them time to like do the work.